Okay. High level jerk aside, I am back down here with much more souls. Or flask is what I meant. And I did not lose my humanity, so all in all, it could have been worse. Could have been much worse. Alright, now, let us explore this path. Oh, it even marks hidden walls as... Oh wait, no, there was no hidden wall here. A plank shield? What? That seems like a stupid item. Provides minimum protection? But max humiliation? Look at this. Absolutely pathetic. But they did tell me there was a fake wall here. As in, this is not the full treasure. Yes! Yes! Ah, the real goods! Give me the money! Oh, that's nice. Ah, but it doesn't end. It does not end. Let's actually thank this guy. Thank you guys telling me about these illusory walls. The Great Hollow? What? The Great Hollow Tree? I hope this little dinky shield will protect me from whatever I find down here. Oh, heck yeah, I already got a kill. The Great Hollow! Bonfire lit! Praise the sun! We're gonna kindle this bad boy. I think 10's enough. The Great Hollow. Oh, this is a different area altogether. Whatever, I like it. The Great... Tortuous... Paths of the Hollow. This place is prime fake wall real estate. Let us explore the Great Hollow. Detour! Oh lord. Oh wait, you guys are the cursed creatures! You guys aren't that scary! Oh, you guys are... Yes, you guys are recolored, which means you guys are worse than before. And your smog is pure black, okay. Yes, the poison must- yeah, the poison increases fucking quickly. Oh, this scythe has ridiculous range, I love it. What were you guys protecting down here? There is more of your despicable kind. Oh, this wall looks so fake. Well, maybe they're not so much fake walls, they're just brittle ones because of how this place is. Shit. Gecko, you stay right the fuck there. Cause I'm coming for your ass! Oh, what? No! Damn it, Gecko! Did you escape into a... No. You just disappeared and burrowed underground. As you like to do. Down we go, winding our way to the bottom. This is a very confusing area. Ah, and a dead end, I see. Which means I must move branches. Well, now we continue on our merry way on down this tree. Nope, and this is the dead end, which means this is the jump I messed up. Not again. Alright, slowly but surely we're making our way down here. I think we've skipped the swamp altogether. This place is more charming anyway. Anything there? Nope. Ah, goodies over here, however. Oh, goodness me, it's a land full of chunks. Also, a land full of dangerous falls. Oh. I think we're making it to the bottom here. In one piece. Oh, oh, this one's a little doozy. Oh, no. Completely handable. Oh. Well, since we are at the bottom, my plank shield, and this weight hander this time. Oh, you bastard! Oh, get the fuck out of that. I do not wish to be cursed. Not here, not now. Oh, wow, it continues winding and winding its way down. And there's more accursed creatures, because I can hear them. But let us take the safe approach and go down with the stairs. Ah, oh, okay, yep, yep, yep. Oh, oh, I see why there is. Yep, I see why you're here. There are a number of unlikable things. Actually, shielding myself from you guys is rather inefficient, I am not gonna bother. Ah. Oh, that startled you. Oh, enough for you not to spit it. What's left? You guys? Screw your cloud of evil. Alrighty, further down we go. At least the enemies aren't too fearsome. Ooh, I could jump on that. Yes, I can, and it's a very appealing proposition. I am not one to shirk items. Oh, shit! Mushrooms! Oh, giant mushrooms, way at the bottom. On my way back down, it seems that there is quite an appealing treasure inside the trunk of the tree. Clotharanthi ring. What in the world? Hope this is worth all the humanities I lost. Boost stamina recovery? That's pretty useful. And does this take me anywhere now? Further down. But you know what? Since I've lost my souls, I am... Oh, wait, what? Oh! Oh, no! God damn you! God damn you! Oh, I was gonna jump down there. Fucking gecko. Well. Nonetheless, this place is claimed by humanities. From all the constant falling, I am going to... go back up top. Alright. Now to finish exploring Blighttown. I still have my poison resistance items. Actually, no, I don't, because I don't have a spider shield. Oh, Lord. Oh. Oh, wow, you guys contain so many green titanites. Nothing out here. Nothing down. Oh, yes, there is something. Green titanite. Everywhere I go. Okay, now let us explore this side of the swamp. There are treasures over here as well. Critters, as there usually are. More Forsaken Pyromancy spells. Seems to be all sorts of things out there. Yes, another bro is also fighting around here. Oh, there's a cave up there! And good lord, what's over there? What in the world? There's a little cave here. Good thing I checked thoroughly. What's in here? Oh, yes. I don't wish to use it as I've cleared the swamp, but what's up here? Praise the sun! Oh, I'm back here. That treasure chest looks awfully tempting. And that floor does not look all that sturdy. Well, they put signs in there. Ah, fine. Can't be a trap, come on. I've gone all this way. There's so many horrors for them to just put a bullshit trap right here. Have been a dragon? Liar? Okay, I don't think a dragon's gonna come here. To get his treasure? Oh, imminent dragon scale! Whatever this might be. Reinforces dragon weapons. Awesome! I have no dragon weapon, but in the event that I find one, I can forge it. Wonderful discovery. And now to continue on this path. What in the world? Well, one mystery at a time. And the most pressing one is the one over here. Eminent Dark Ray. Poison. Okay. I have all my poison resistance. Don't dash through. Take it slow. Okay. Oh, I think I have to reverse the pull on that. Maybe this is the way to do it. Try jumping, but there's a bloodstain here, so. Alrighty, whatever. This is... looks about where I should be going. Oh, I hear arrow archer. Okay, I gotta get off. I know when it turns, I'll die. Alright, that's around here. Be wary of flyers? Okay. Oh! God damn you bastards. I thought there's stairs here. No, there's no stairs. Okay. And what, pray tell, is up here? Oh! Caught you! Bye! Surprise! Don't dash through, okay. You rotten son of a bitch. Oh, you bastard. No, I must dodge, because I gotta get up there to kill you. Oh, sight. You're an interesting weapon, but effective? Questionably. Imminent chest. Awesome. Mask of the... Oh, shit. Is he still spitting things at me? Possibly. Mask of the Sealer. Who sealed away the dark wraiths. They were once known as healers, and the bright crimson is evidence of that. Oh, yes! I already know what that is. Remedy. Remedy all the evils at this place. Pourquoi pas? Falls are the word of the day, and yes, let's... Okay, let us resume up. Towards this toxic dart-throwing bastard. And he's over there somewhere. Nope, not quite. Ah, yes, you're still throwing them. Where are you? You're up there somewhere. What in the world? Where are you, pal? Oh! Oh, I see! Rot in hell! Oh, no! You bastard! Oh, thank God. Thank God. What are you throwing? Oh, you're hell dogs. Oh, and another spitter. Alright, one at a time. One at a time. I need to remove the curse. Remove what afflicts me from the first one. Okay, and now I have hell dogs. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you won't hit me. Oh, you're going down so hard, you fuck. Rock. Can't shoot straight down, can you? No, you can't. There's some safety here, albeit not much. Oh God. Puppies. Okay. They are diminutive, but they pack a punch. Oh, you came down the what? Oh, but you will rue what you've done. Why would you come down though? That's maybe he thought the dogs would do me in. Got a little eager there, buddy. Should have just waited. A firekeeper's soul. Oh, this is completely valuable. Oh, the mute lady will be ecstatic to hear this. Come over. Oh, breathe fire instead. Come on, I know you want to. Oh, there we go. No more protection. No more protection for you toxic sons of bitches. Wait, what? What's the quote here? Ah! Oh, of course. Okay. Don't fight him here. Oh, it's getting real toxic real fast. Oh, he came down! Okay. Or they just fall down in their eagerness. Oh, and I'm so eager to kill you! Thank you. Okay, and now the danger's been mitigated to just one of these bastards, who is right up there. Oh, you're gonna get your just desserts, buddy. The little guard dog is dead. You will follow suit. Oh, you got me there. But that's the last one you'll hit. Oh, you actually got one last one too. Damn you. Okay, now, what is the purpose of this area?
You.
Absolute pleasure to kill those guys. And my reward? Hey, soul. Ah, yes, I did want to come up here. Is there any benefit to going that side? Nope. Poison ahead. There's poison everywhere. That is no longer an appropriate warning. What? Climb down? Okay. Oh, now I'm on this side of things. I may want to go that way. Seems like that is the ideal path. I believe I am meant to ride on top of this. And so I shall do it. Where do I jump? At what point do I get off? Oh, okay. Well, that was an interesting excursion. And I might as well restock on health. Alrighty. I've restocked on what few flasks I can get. And now I continue through the bog. Oh! Where'd he spawn? Where'd he spawn? Oh, goddamn this! Oh, you fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, you're using the fucking... Oh, and the poison too you're using to your advantage. Okay. Okay, I want to fight you here simply because... Do I want to summon someone? No! No, I'll fight you first! Oh, I know how to use a fucking two-handed weapon, bitch! Do you? I question! Oh, you might have killed me in one shot, but you didn't! Praise the sun! Oh, and this gives me the humanity I need. Gives me 3 humanities. Fuck me! Ha! I'm ecstatic. Now I can kindle this! Oh, that's a much better real fight. Versus some fucking cheesin'. Magic using bastard. Alright, wow, I'm so amped now. That was really glorious. And exactly what I needed to finish this area. My confidence is through the roof. Oh, and let me not die to you guys. Okay, and now. Now I get to see what terror awaits me over there. Because that looks unpleasant. Whoa, is this a person? Hello. Wow, you look ghoulish. Are you the Grim Reaper himself? Hello.
A mere undead, yet you can see me. Fascinating. I am Quelana of Izalith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh, You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks my pyromancy, like Salomon?
Shoo. Oh, you must be the one that unlocks the evil pyromancy. Oh man, my Australian buddy can't do what you do. I guess I do, yes.
Yes, of course. It should be expected. Very well. You shall be my pupil. But to pursue my pyromancy, you must give something up. Are you prepared to do this?
I don't know. What are the stakes?
Long ago, I accepted another pupil like yourself. Over 200 years ago, there was a man almost as bungling as you. In your world, he was called Salomon, the Master Pyromancer. The little rascal really made something of himself.
What did he end up doing?
Pyromancy is the art of invoking and manipulating fire. But remember one thing. Always fear the flame, lest you be devoured by it and lose yourself. I would hate to see that happen again.
Oh, so Salomancy allowed himself to be consumed by the fire he wielded. I shall do no such thing. Hey, you know, this is kind of dreary down here. You want to come up?
Pyromancy is the art, but remember, all I would hate.
Fire wit. Undead report? Oh, I want this! This is awesome! I'll make friends with the dead. Thank you, Zala.
Now go. Whatever you do, do not crack and go hollow, lest my time spent on you be wasted.
No, you will be proud of this pupil. I accept your tutelage, and I will make you proud. Because I'm gonna go actually outfit that spell you gave me, because it looks really cool.